If it isn't the cheekiest pop of them all. You'd best have one hells of an apology for me, young lady. Shar won't bother us here. She's far too busy writing poetry and crying about how much people prefer her sister. Is it hard to see from up there on your high horse? If only you knew some of the horrors your pretty little gods had committed. Oh, Petal, if you think your precious little god holds any power here, you're in for a surprise.